Yeah, it's funny. Could say I saw it coming, but wouldn't make a change, would it? Yeah. See, I grew up just as you was a fool, and what was on my schedule? Ever once a former boy, fade these days, I would be average. Now I'm looking for some changes, I consider them so necessary. I know your people see them too, so why you all just acting cool? I am talking to your people, and about your so-called freedom. Is there nothing you would change, despite if you came? I see you low-key not enhanced, yet I only hear complaints. So why don't you go ahead and get your statement public? Is a kiss that keep you down and get a breaking up upon this? Border is the freedom of opinion, but instead of arguing with your wife, but don't you cross the limit. Yeah, cause that is when they will see, and that is when they realize there's nothing bad with being high, like there is none with seeing twice, and they don't wanna hear the line, but wife will be the nature's product. When lit is off the killer spine, where's we on the topic? Have you ever seen the person under influence? Other than with a smile on the face? Perhaps yes, and in case you wonder why, it's because I smoke it up in public and never need to change the pace. Cause when they see a blue stripe car, they avoid. A fire in the case might cause their resume destroyed. Lifelong dream just got flushed. Memory age might be crushed. All just by lighting up a little joint. Fortify my point, let me quote Samuel Jackson.
You're just naked criminals out of people who ain't engaged in criminal activity.
Yeah, big man, I'm a big fan, but that's what they don't wanna see. Put your gun in their hands to a package of weed, along with advice, live long and live free. Put taxes on nigga for economy, at least give it a try and see where it leads. Yes, I admit, I've been smoking so much pounds, but still I'm capable to focus on them fixed accounts. Mostly I smoke when I'm down, cause I came with a depression you don't know nothing about. Point is, people really don't care. For them it's just me walking by smelling weed in the air. It's my medicine, I need it so I dare. They don't ask for the reason, they judge, is it fair?
Yeah. Tell me, is it fair? But it's really not. But it really doesn't matter. Just do what you want, boy. Sell it, yeah.